Sir, our scanners say there's a battalion of droids coming our way.
Ah, I knew this would happen. Okay, go tell some men to go to the fields and hold them off as long as they can.
Yes, sir.
Sergeant, Commander wants you to go into the field and stop the droids as long as you can. I'm already there. Sergeant out.
Get ready to turn those clankers into scrap metal! Open fire!
Open fire.
Retreat!
Take this!
This is Sergeant Dal! Our forces are down! I repeat, our forces are down! Call for a evacuation ship. I'll hold the droids off as long as I can. Sir! Steady! Hold back! Hold back!
Say goodbye to your base, clones.
We'll go back to our base. Get in, quick!
Ah, get back here!
Captain, I have some bad news. The droid army has taken over our last outpost. That stinks. If the droids take over this base, then the whole planet will be under separatist control. I was just about to call for reinforcements from Admiral.
Contact Admiral Philip.
Yes, sir.
Admiral, Captain Rex wants to talk to you.
Admiral, this is Captain Rex. The droid army is coming our way. We need immediate reinforcements on the surface. I'm afraid I'm only going to be able to give you ammo and a cannon. The droids have broken through our fleet. We are about to get destroyed.
Sir, the droids are boarding our ship.
Okay, Trooper. Tell all available men to get to where the droids are. And prepare a gunship with ammo and a gunship with a heavy cannon. And bring them to the surface.
Sir, the transmission was cut off.
Okay. At least they're bringing reinforcements.
Captain, I just got word that the fleet has been destroyed.
That means more droids.
Are you all right, Trooper?
Yes, I am, sir. I have some bad news. The ammo ship did not return, but we have the cannon, the heavy cannon. But we have no ammo to load it with, so it practically rendered useless.
I knew this would happen. I guess we're gonna have to go without a cannon.
Excuse me, sir, but is there a droid ammo camp on this planet?
Yes, there is. It's heavily guarded. And
why do you ask?
We could send an advanced recon trooper to go borrow some ammo from the droids.
That's a good idea, but who would do it?
I would, sir.
You do? What's your name, Trooper?
I don't have a name. I have a number. My number's ARC-170.
Okay, ARC-170. You got yourself a job. Meet us in the briefing room.
Okay, ARC-170. Your mission is going to be... You're going to the droid ammo camp to take some ammo from the ammo room.
We have a Mandalorian suit as a disguise for you. He's identified as Dex. If anybody asks your name, say your name is Dex, okay?
Okay, sir. When you take the ammo, contact a shuttle. He will pick you up. All right? Now, start your mission.
Out now.
Sir, the droid army will be at our doorstep in 30 minutes.
Ah, what's taking him so long?
Halt. Take off your helmet and show us your ID.
I don't think so.
This disguise will hold off much longer.
These should be enough.
Shuttle, I'm all ready. Meet me in Sector A.
Sir, the droids are gonna be here in 10 minutes.
Come on.
Okay, start loading the ammo onto the shuttle.
Sir, the droids are gonna be here in 5 minutes.
Okay, tell the men to get ready for battle.
Okay, they're all loaded. Let's go.
Hey, look! That's the Mandalorian who shot the clones! Fire!
Go!
Captain, the ammo's here!
Okay, put it in the heavy cannon and fire onto the droid army!
Okay, load our cannon and fire! Sir, we can't because the clones kind of stole our ammo. Oh, we're doomed.
Fire!
Looks like we won.